Tony. Hubba. He's resting, he's resting. Oh, Tony, there's a shortcut coming. It's okay, Tony. I feel you, I feel you. With the blacksmith coming up. Hell yeah. Tony, no. Oh yeah, Tony. Yeah. Was that the key? I don't remember. Don't even want to do this, Tony. The Pilgrim's key. Merchant Tony, we got a merchant Tony. Oh, hell yeah. You want to come back down, Tony? You want to do? Back down? It's boss time, Tony. Hope you're ready. Look what I was thinking, fat floor slappers, man. Killer hair. Probably more important. The pants. Kind of stinky. See that? Broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics. Name's Danvers. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It take Adir's cut them down and take what they've got for you. And I need you to start that fight. Go forward, Tony. I can talk to her again. She's even there. Don't know why I bought that. Tony, I'll catch up. I'll catch up, Tony. Go on. I'll catch up. There we go. Little piece of trash. He buckets trash can. He's too good. No, Tony. I need a tone. She's a lot more menacing than she looks, Tony, I'm telling you. Batman and the inverse. Thank you, Tony. Yeah, it's Dom Dom Boots. But she wants me. We did it. Get freaking down. Went down. That's right, punk. Umbral. Umbral. There's a virus in game. I know that. I mean, there's a remembrance right here. It's no, there's not. Never mind. I'm dumb. My bad. I forgot. It's the next one. It's the next one. My bad, Tony. My bad, Tony.
Apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose, at least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see something of interest. Some might use, but that sounds somewhat judgmental, don't you think? I'm just putting to use that which has been discarded. You could even say that there's a sort of nobility in it. Well, perhaps just a little. Hello again, friend.
Are these an infinite amount? What the heck? Alright, Tony. We got some stinking fights coming up, brother. Look at the bell helmet, I'm sorry. This boss too, brother. Dial in. Oh, Tony. What the heck, Tony? Well, I'm over encumbered, brother. I gotta put on the stinking. Chill, brother. Whatever, it's fine. Well, Tony's dead. Oh, what's on it? I got a point, Tony. Hit me? The frick. Tony. God, I wish they heard me. Got it, Tony. Maybe there's some bombs at him. Maybe he burns. Here's the moments. Ow. See if he burns. He's a bunch of flesh. I don't think he burns. Give me a wither. Remember me, Tony. Tony's coming back, though. He's going for round two, punk. Where did I die at? When he's panicking, man. He's a third to do still. It's okay, Tony. We'll get him next time. We were close. Maybe I'll hit him with some holy grenades over a... fire grenades. It didn't do anything. Maybe I'll use bleed. Wish I'm thinking knives. Gray rat. My knives ain't doing squat. Me in there. I thought he grabbed her. Damn, Peter's still alive. Any longer? They're still alive. Do 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 do. What is that? It's the lantern. Me a longer lasting wither. Don't bother with the knives, but I still have on. That hit me. Why this, Tony? I'm going down yet. With the stagger? In a minute? He's done. Come on, partner. Let's go, brother. 15 pulverated coins. Oh yeah, point up. Me and that RPG stick last night. We're in the freaking bogs, Tony, okay? Get scared. Oh, he was down. Eat dirt. You little freak. We head down here, Tony. Hey, me. Right, berries. Look at the shove, Tony, watch out. Tony, no. I'm dead too, Tony. Okay. He quit! Well, that was fun. We have 15 of the eyeballs, it just took the longest boss to get to. And I fought a boss on the way to the boss, so we got it. Thought you've been invaded. Gotcha. We have 30. I got one for both. Okay, never mind. I mean, I'll do some more. I'm here just to vibe, so. Where was I going? Over to here. First off, rest. I do want to go back to the merchant. That may or may not have been bought out. Did they just give you one?
Holy work continues, let Aureus's will be done.
He is not here anymore. Well, we're going back up anyways. I might as well go from here. I'm gonna go level up before we go fight these guys. Probably like 10 levels out of it, I'm about to imagine. Probably dump them all into strength. I feel like that'd be a nice spot to do. I'll get 20 endurance, 20. Excuse me. It feels so nice to be doing damage. Gosh darn it. You know, before I go running through this entire area again, what are you? Stoneman's Note. Where is it? Did I get his name wrong? Stoneman's, sorry. Use this article. It's just the same article, just read from a different. This copy. They copied it. I just don't want to run through this entire area, you know, looking for singing with his face. Stoneman's Quest. For that. IGN, do you got me out of anybody else? You got me. Petrified Woman, I have. Wait, do I? Petrified Woman is... the Forsaken Fan. We haven't got to her yet. Yeah, IGN doesn't have anything updated. Nizzle said he left for the man. For me, he left for the Pilgrim's Perch. By the bell door. All these are things you see him later, so I'm not really worried about it. I can run through real quick. I should have gone up. Is the bell door is this one right here, I believe. I'm gonna flash mark a couple minutes too. We can run through it again. There you go. You are the bell door. My man, are you over here somewhere? I'm not that worried about you right now. The YouTube video? Oh my god. I just want to see how to eat them or pick them up. That's all. Soul Flight it. Okay. I did not know that. I feel like I tried that before, but you just Soul Flight it. Okay, we'll stretch. It's the iron, it's a bone thing, the warp back. We should have just killed you, huh? I remembered. I messed it up though, but that's okay. I was doing a quick run through anyway. I'm just not gonna have the door open, right? Unless, I mean, he's probably permitted. Is he? If he is, we'll just jump right down. Avoid going through that area. Yeah, he never did. Miss Laddie. Well, his homie's over there, but I doubt it. Everything saying about Sigmund is that he goes to the manse. Because we have not gone to the bands yet. So I think I'm just... It's not necessary. You're a scumbag? Dump me into the pit, punk? You enjoyed your pit. How dare you? It feels so good to be back in solo. It really does. No real reason to go over there. We're gonna do a run through over here. Is my seedling still here? It is. Rest name. Ding dong ding dong ding. I'll be going back in a minute. I need to go to the bathroom. I just want to take a run through up here and then see what happens. I'm gonna do a slash marker. I can do some more. I hope we can get this, get the dog killed, but that's fine. Oh, it heals them. Well, I can out DPS you probably. Stop with your show, but it's so annoying. Is there anywhere else in this game where I was like, oh, it's like an empty room? I don't believe so. You were just a chest up here. How would I do that? You punk. He's like, oh frick, I'm out. The homie needs to chill. Can I like pull myself out over here? Punk. Okay. Hold on. Here is another gun. Me out, coach. So this is Pat, no, that's Man Supply. Which is up top, okay, yeah. Where's this one at? Oh, we don't see it because we're here. They made it to the bell room, and now I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Okay, I'll be right back.
I don't know why you're flash marker me.